Why are you in the sink?
Yeah.
just letting off steam. Surely you remember what that's like, don't you?
Your pardon, Master. It's been a long time since I was that...
Come on. It couldn't have been that long ago.
Well, I happen to know for a fact that Shifu is over. Was anyone even alive back then? Shifu, everyone gets older. Which reminds me, the Emperor sent a special gift just for you.
Thank you, Master Chow, but I assure you my eyes are just as keen as ever. Now, if you'll excuse me... I intended to do that.
Problem, Master Chow. I'm just the guy to do it.
They're going to replace me. Chow wants someone cooler, more awesome, more modern. I can't be any of those things.
Nope.
Or can I?
Nope.
That's it, Chen. Of course. I'll be young.
Nope.
We are ready to begin. Each team shall race through the forest to the Taiyang Temple. There, they shall do battle for the Sun Pennant. Are the Onyx Masters ready? And the Jade Palace?
Ready, Master Chow. So are the Furious Five.
Make that the Furious Six. Shakabubi.
What?
Just relax your flaps, Master Chow. I'm joining the tournament.
Ooh. But Shifu, the games are for the young people, the junior masters.
Let's ask my peapods. Who wants to see the Shifster in the tourney?
Master, you sure you know what you're doing?
Check it out, large and in charge. I'll show you and Master Chow that I still gots the moves.
Why is Shifu whooping?
Guys, we need to be supportive of Shifu's apparent midlife crisis.
I'm scared.
What about the Emperor's prize? I don't want to blow that!
Relax, it's Shifu. He can still bring a butt whoop.
Master Chow, we'd be totally honored to have Shifu on our team. Right, guys?
That means yes.
Booyah!
Oh, boy.
This is a bit odd, but... okay. On your marks! Grandpa won't help you, losers. You're going down.
This scene is about to get fruity.
Not really a word.
Oh, snap!
First team to return to this spot with the Sun Pennant wins. Begin! It's a very strange village.
And it just got stranger.
I may.
You gape like a toad from your ridiculous lizard mouth. Your beady eyes creep me out and that gaudy tunic makes your hips look fat. Seriously, I never liked you.
That's over. Hell of a ride, huh?
Ride of my life.
Oh, thank you, by the way.
Yes, you do owe me. Your soul.
Don't these things kind of involve a contract sometimes? I didn't sell anything I said I would sell. No decision was made.
Well, I took it as a verbal contract, as a binding agreement with you giving me your soul in exchange for the end of the shame. And that's exactly what I did, and now you're mine.
Standards is a curse.
Damn. What did you eat? Cola.